prime factorization of 1056 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1056. This is your step 1. Next. For this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. The other number 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2s 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s 16. Now for this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6, 12. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now for this number, last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now here, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now here we have 66, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. Now here the last digit 3 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 3 plus 3, we get 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1056 is the product of these numbers. How many times did we get 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2, into 3, into 11. So this is the prime factorization of 1056.